Big COVID-19 questions scientists still don't have answers for. More than 2 years into this pandemic, scientists still don't have the answers to some of the big questions. Questions that can affect the lives and the future of everyone. For COVID-19 vaccines alone, two gigantic questions must be answered to ease minds. First, how many boosters do you need? This became tricky when variants emerged and vaccine protection was determined to wane over time. In a February 16 press briefing, White House Chief Medical Advisor Dr. Anthony Fauci said, "The potential future requirement for an additional boost or a fourth shot for mRNA or a third shot for J&J is being very carefully monitored in real time. Scientists can surely say you need these X numbers of boosters to effectively fight the coronavirus. But it seems the fourth shot might be the final straw. It is now being recommended for immunocompromised patients and being reviewed as the start of the annual booster dose. Second, how long does immunity from vaccines last? We already know that the protection wanes eventually, yet no one can say how many months or years till it drops to zero. Even if you ask an expert right now, they are likely to answer that it is being looked into. What they can tell you is vaccines help prevent hospitalization and premature death due to COVID. So don't depend on everything on your vaccines. Be responsible and follow safety measures to protect yourself and others. Outside vaccines, the next big question is the upcoming variant. Will there be anything crazier than Delta and Omicron? Even virologists can't guarantee that no more variants will emerge. Viruses mutate non-stop, either for better or worse. The only time we may say no more variants is when a virus permanently disappears. At present, only Delta and Omicron variants are tagged as variants of concern. The other big three, Alpha, Beta, and Gamma, have been relegated to variants being monitored by the US CDC. While Delta remains a threat, many experts are closely watching Omicron because of its subvariant, particularly BA.2. This one has been recently observed with the potential to cause severe COVID-19. If that's proven, the subvariant is like the big boss version, Delta plus Omicron. Another tough question to answer is why some people develop serious symptoms and long COVID. Gigi Grunwald at the Johns Hopkins Center for Health Security told CNET that age is a major factor, though some minor COVID in younger people eventually led to deaths. Experts have only seen connections of COVID-19 to serious symptoms and long COVID. They still haven't figured out the exact mechanisms, not even the specific nature of these mechanisms. Have you been asking the same questions? If you could ask one question about COVID-19, what would it be? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.